I am Dr. Chrissa McClellan. I am Associate Professor in the Department of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation. My specialty is in electrodiagnostic studies, also known as EMG. EMGs are commonly ordered for carpal tunnel syndrome, cubital tunnel syndrome, pinched nerves coming out of the neck, or peripheral nerve trauma. My patients come in here and they're very nervous about this test, and so I'm going to have the test demonstrated on myself to help alleviate my patients' fears. The first part of the test is the nerve conduction studies, and it involves applying some electrical current to the nerves and recording over the muscle. And then he'll do some measuring so we can calculate the velocities. Just like that. For this next part of the test, we're doing nerve conduction studies and recording over the skin. So we have little ring electrodes that are wound around your fingers, and then he'll apply some electrical current to the nerves and measure it. Okay. For the next part of the test, the electromyography part, we use a little pin that we put into the muscles. On the end of the pin is a microphone, so that we can listen to the muscles and the nerves talk. So he inserts the pin into my muscle while my muscle's resting. He'll move the needle around a little bit in the muscle and listen for that popping sound. Then we'll listen to the muscle when it's contracting. So I'm going to contract the muscle. We'll listen for that sound. Then we'll relax. And that's it. We generally do 4 or 5 muscles in each arm. On the day of the test, please remember, don't wear any lotions or oils as it can interfere with the testing. And please let your doctor know if you have any pacemaker or other implantable devices, or if you are on any blood thinners. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out and ask. So thanks.